This is me. I think it's apparent I need to rethink my life a little bit. What's my problem? First of all, I'm a rat, which means life is hard. And second, I have a highly developed sense of taste and smell.
Whoa, you can smell all that? You have a gift.
This is Emil, my brother. He's easily impressed.
Oh, you can smell ingredients. Oh, what?
This is my dad. He's never impressed.
Stay out of the kitchen and away from the humans. It's dangerous.
I know I'm supposed to hate humans, but just look at what they do with food.
Good food is like music you can taste, color you can smell. What I say is true. Anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great.
Oh, Gusteau was right.
Who's Gusteau?
Just the greatest chef in the world. Wrote this cookbook.
I'm breaking this fucking thing.
Each flavor was totally unique, but combine one flavor with another, and something new was created.
Look around, Emmy.
You are an illustration. Why am I talking to you?
Now go up and look around.
Paris? All this time, I've been underneath Paris? Cousteau's? Your restaurant? You've led me to your restaurant.
Which one is the chef?
Oh, that guy.
Pardon?
The sous chef. Saucier, chef de partie, demi-chef de partie, Camille, they're cooks.
You are a clever rat. Now, who is that?
Oh, him? He's nobody. He doesn't cook.
Anyone can cook.
That doesn't mean that anyone should.
Well, that is not stopping him.
He's ruining the soup!
It was a critic.
What did she say?
She likes the soup.
Look, I know it's stupid and weird, but neither of us can do this alone, so we gotta do it together, right? You with me? So let's do this thing!
Let's break it, loser! Get out of your mind! 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 Get out of your mind!
Tell your chef Linguini that I want whatever he dares to serve me. Tell him to hit me with his best shot.
Yuck, now you got me blushing. Cheeks are red when the blood starts rushing. Yuck, that boy's so mushy. Sending me flowers, I'm just trying to get lucky. Yuck, looking at me all sucky. Yuck, quit acting like a puppy. Going on, love you, going on me.
I wish to report a rat infestation.
And the truth is, I have no talent at all. But this rat, he's the one behind these recipes. He's the cook. The real cook. He's been hiding under my toque.
We're not cooks, but we are family.
Get to your stations! Let's go, go, go!
Ratatouille. It sounds like rat and patootie. Rat patootie.